In this tutorial, we will try to explain step by step how to create gradient color in MS Paint with methods and techniques and all its features. To get the most out of this training, following this content and our previous and subsequent or other related trainings that we publish in series will help you understand and achieve much more. We open MS Paint and start with a clean and blank canvas with a white background color. Unfortunately, MS Paint does not have a separate and detailed gradient color rendering feature or effect like Photoshop, GIMP, or Krita. Here we will try to show alternative ways to create gradient colors in MS Paint. First, we will share a few practical examples that will form the basis of the gradient color rendering techniques. The first example we will give is an illustration of how an arbitrary doodle image can be selected and resized, collapsed and expanded into long strips. We made random scribbles with the pen tool, then selected the selection tool and narrowed it all the way in the vertical direction. The narrow shape has almost disappeared or has reached the size of 1 pixel. After which we stretch the shape by expanding it in the vertical direction. We also try this technique with different color groups and brush options. Notice that when we increase the amount of color and use different brush options, there is a slight gradient effect between the colors. We copy part of the fragment showing the effect of the color transition from blue to light blue and expand it further on a free space of the canvas. The expanding image fragment is initially composed with a maximum of 3 blue colors, but thanks to the transitions between them, dozens of light blue tones can be seen expanding and multiplying with a gradient effect. Now that we have given the basic technique, we will show in a more comprehensive and specific way how to apply a larger and more uniform gradient color effect across the entire canvas. We start by cleaning the canvas, recording the stage we have reached. The first example we will do is to create a gradient effect of 3 basic colors. We create the colors black, light orange and yellow diagonally across the canvas in different proportions with the help of the shape tools and the bucket tool. The next stage is the resizing stage, where we first reduce the pixel value to 1 pixel on the horizontal axis in pixels and without preserving the aspect ratio. We restore our image, reduced to 1 pixel on the horizontal axis, to its original size without aspect ratio, that is 3840 pixels on the horizontal axis. You can see that the colors in the image automatically create a gradient effect by blending with each other in certain proportions as it narrows and expands on the horizontal axis. Basically, it is possible to create gradient effects within this logic. The basic logic is based on the color transition effect that occurs when two or more colors intersect, contract, and expand. We will help you reinforce the topic with multiple examples in different colors and proportions. Since the operations we perform are the same or similar to the previous ones, we create multiple instances on the same basis in an accelerated way. Now, we can align and present the many instances we have created on a single canvas. You can see that by inverting the colors of some gradient color studies, we can get different color transitions. Yes, we have come to the end of this training content.
If you haven't seen it, we recommend you to watch the previous and subsequent trainings of the series. We will continue the series with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.